Hey guys, Modern Noble here. The last time I played a thing of this, we left off on one, but I kind of went through the game without recording everything of it. So I'm restarting the stream of it now, so yeah, so bear with me. I played the full game, I got the Albert. I think it's called the Alberta or not. And I got the Madhouse. We'll hit you with all we got. I think I might go back with this. Restarting all over, fresh start. Here we go.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvi, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Okay, you guys, so opening cutscene. I'm ready. Hopefully it doesn't make me restart with all the guns again, because I beat the whole game and I have the Alberta unlocked. So I'm hoping that I have a little something something when I first start off in the game. Got nothing but things, so let's go. This, my friends, is the plantation. Join us. Maybe. Hello, sir. Look at that swamp. Well, okay. This doesn't really surprise me anymore. I do like how they have, like, saw blades as part of this. It's a piece of art. Oh, so they're from Texas. So we're at the old house. How dare they do that to a crow? Them legs. So one game that I'm looking forward to playing for you guys this year is Middle Earth War. I didn't play it on here. I played a few parts of it on here. I didn't play a lot of it on here. So I'm hoping to get the game again later on before Shadow of War comes out. I want to get the complete edition and play it. Instead of playing the regular version, so I can get all the DLCs and everything on it without paying money. So that should be kind of fun. Ooh, look, I haven't took a bath in years. Sorry, I farted. Moving my back towards my lips. Oh, hello. Totally forgot about that damn body. Okay, so there's a toilet going this way. My wife. Let me in, damn it. Okay, I guess I gotta find something that'll help me. What is? Ben dead, Harold dead, Arthur dead, Tamara dead, oh, turned, oh, those two turned, never mind, sorry. Craig dead, Leah dead, Sean dead, William dead, when did I die? I'm still alive, I'm still kicking. Ooh, some bolt orders. Maybe we can, open this door with them, Maybe we can see if we can open them with it. Bobbity boopity. Mia.
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
He. Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone for 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
This bitch is suffering from long-term memory loss. What would that, Mia? What would that?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
She thinks it's this way. Well, okay then. You have no booty.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
I remember.
What did she have to do to be locked inside of a be put down in the basement? What did you do, woman?
There. It's there.
She's so happy. She's so happy to open a door.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
What did you say to me? I thought we were already.
I'm sure of it.
A family, Mia. What is wrong with you, girl?
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
No, I never did that. There's a piece of cardboard. Maybe we can pull this and get it open. Who that? Can't tell because it turned around. Oh. Well, okay then. Oh, it's a little doll. It's a little doll. Whoa. Mia?
Mia?
Where the hell did you go? Oh, it opened the door. Okay then. Is there a lockpick over here somewhere? There used to be a lockpick here. Nah. Going up. Door's opening by itself and shit. That's not creepy at all. Telephone! Oh, it's a house map. Okay. This door is boarded up. Let's see if we can open this door. We cannot. Okay. Health. Another thing in health. This must mean something's gonna be going on. That, this. What would that? Nothing in there. Hello? Mia? Are you down here? That's a sign of me going back up the stairs and getting the fuck out of here? Nope, not happening. I'm getting the hell out of here. Open the door, please. Just open the door. I don't want to go in the basement. The basement's creepy. Okay, I guess I gotta go down in the basement. Fucking thunder. I'm scared. Okay, I'm coming down. Oh no. Hello? Okay. Whoa, is she strong? Okay. Bitch got a knife. Oh god. Bitch got a knife. Get out of here. Ow. Get off me, bitch.
Wait. Ow.
Listen. Ow. What is wrong with you, girl?
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! I deserve this.
The fuck are you, Mia?
That is a sign that we need to get the fuck out of here. I'm going back in the bathroom. Can I climb out of this window? I cannot. Okay then. Guess that's a sign that I need to find another way out of here. Still can't open the door. Give me something. Thank you. Backed up. Fucked up. Bitch. Ow. Get the fuck off of me. Damn it. No, my wife. You gotta help me. I'm sorry. I killed my wife. Who the fuck called me, man? I just killed my wife. No. Okay.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
A door just opened. That's not creepy at all. At least my axe is here. What's in here? Nothing, okay. Is there anything else around this bitch that I can get? Okay. So we all know what this means. Missing a fuse. Okay. Need to find a lockpick as well. So yeah, better start looking for a lockpick. Wait a minute, I have the bullet cutters. We'll save over that data. I've already finished the game, so I might as well save over the data. So there we go. But I'm replaying it because I'm doing this for my fans, my YouTubes. Okay. So there's nothing in there. Might as well put the tape in and play it. See what goes on.
you? Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was two fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's loud.
After you.
Andre.
Why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sound. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shot. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Un-fucking-believable! This is the last time I worked with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Television.
What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
That ass.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first. What do you see?
Nope. Going back up. What? Fuck it. Gotta be it, man. Going back down. Andre, you had us worried. What the hell you think you're doing down here? You're fucking dead. That's what you're doing down here. Oh, God. Okay, so... So, yeah. Andre died. Going this way. Hello. Oh, I forgot to put a few. I forgot to do something. Oh God, ow! Okay, get the screwdriver out of my hand. Come on. We can do it. Get the screwdriver out of our hand. Come on, Ethan, we can do this. We can do this, Ethan. The bitch got a chainsaw, do it! Do it, hurry, go! Move it, get the fucking shit out! Bitch, cut off my hand!
It's my job. Must contain the outbreak. Gonna quit, I promise. Must burn it all down.
So I lost my hand. Okay, so pistol ammo, pistol.
Okay, fine.
There we go. Finally, I broke that goddamn box.
Ow.
They're relying on me. Everyone is relying.
She dead? But oh shit. Well, okay then. That's gotta hurt. Now that we're going to the Baker family mansion, well, plantation house.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Your foot.
What the hell?
Sunshine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Get out of the way, Marguerite. Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Just eat.
Well, we met Jack Baker and Margaret and Lucas. Time to get out of this chair. Ain't got anything yet. Nothing there. Piss my mom. Okay, three people missing. Saw rope pet collar. They paid $586. Well, they paid that. That's what the total, the subtotal was $563. Okay. We gotta find a way out of this place. The garage. Don't know why I came up in here, but I have a feeling that he's going to find me. So I kind of fucked up. Please don't come into this room. Run to the kitchen! Shit. Fuck you! Run. Okay, go the other way. Fuck that. Oh god, I lost it. Get down there.
Alright. Have fun with me there, boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
Okay. Let's go this way. Okay, so we're at the first. Let's see if I have my shit here or not. Okay, I have one shot with that. I need to save that shot, that bullet, then. Secrets of defense. I got 5 bullets in this, so I can use this pretty much. I'm not gonna use it now though, but I'll use it later. No, I didn't mean to do that. Damn it. Okay. We'll keep this out just in case we need it, but I'm not gonna use it until Yes. Yes, you called.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Got that right, Ethan. She's one hell of a girl. Ooh, a lockpick. That'll come in handy. Might need a look in the fridge. Nothing here. It's Zoe. Nothing in there.
Hey! Open it up!
What? Oh, yeah, the cop.
Hey!
Yes?
Hey, you can help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No, no!
Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right, now that's more like. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? Fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you need. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
I don't know. You can slash shit with it. Okay. Know that.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out there alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my question.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try.
You might want to turn around.
Hey, hey, put that door back up.
Wait!
Oh, shite. Well, okay then. I need to get that pistol. Thank you. And I need to get the key that's over here. Oh fuck, shit, okay. No, not that. The fucking. There we go. Leave me alone. Fuck away from me, Jack. Get back, Jack.
Are you having fun,
yeah? Oh, yes, I am. Reload. Wait, how the hell did I get 10 bullets with this? Back the fuck up. I forgot, this does nothing to him. I'm just wasting ammo. Get in! Get in the goddamn car! Okay, how the fuck did I not hit him? There we go. Where the hell did he go? Let me out. Oh, hello. You want ugly, motherfucker.
Fuck. Let's finish this, you and I.
Jack, I don't like where this is going.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
No!
Okay, then.
Are you dead yet? I'll take that as a no. Ethan, get out of the car. Get out of the car. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I don't want to use all that ammo. There's no point of using a ammo. Oh god, Okay then. Might want to look around before going up there. More handgun ammo. Oh, okay. I didn't know that tastes the same ammo as the pistol. I think it does. I'm not sure if the Alberto does or not. I think it takes Magnum ammo, I'm not sure.
Do I have more attention?
Well, okay then. Sure was something, Jack. Damn, my inventory is already almost full. I have to go to the laundry room. Oh, the laundry room's about this way. Put some stuff in this box over here. Shotgun shells, I don't need those yet. That I will need. Okay. So I finally opened the door. Found some gunpowder. An antique coin. Shoot me, shoot me. Well, I shouldn't really use a bullet on you. Find another herb, I'm gonna make some enhanced bullets. Ooh, a shotgun. Okay. Gonna need the broken shotgun.
Your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Okay, I'll find a way out, Zoe. Okay. First things first, I gotta drop down and put this clock pendulum in the clock down here. I haven't got the I haven't got the DLC, the DLC content yet, but I'm hoping to get it later on. I'm still waiting for not the hero though. Not a hero DLC. I'm ready to play that with Chris Redfield. Well, what do you know? Another one of them guys, but like, what my prediction is that, the guy that, you know, the guy that saves you at the end of the game, he says his name is Chris Redfield, but my prediction is it's not Chris. I predict that it's Hunk. From Resident, I think it's Resident Evil 2 or Resident Evil 1. Veronica or something like that. Ooh, anti-twin. Back the fuck up. Okay. There's a tape right there. I'm not gonna do that right now. I'm gonna open this trash can. Grab the gunpowder. Open the book. Grab the pendulum head. Go over here. Open this. Oh, whoops. Okay, that's not enough. What's in this one? Nothing, okay. Marguerite. Mom, that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall. Oh, wait. We caught from the hall to the processing area. Oh, it says move. I kind of read that wrong. Ooh. Oh yeah, I need a scorpion key to get in there. Found a herb, I can make some enhanced bullets. Let's do this. Oh, I can't combine it with anything, I ain't got no, chem fluid. I know there's some down this way. I believe. Here, Marguerite. Does have a lockpick? I do not. Damn it. Oh, what do you know, chem fluid? Here we go. I really need to find a lockpick. Knife out for now. Place that I have not been to is the bathroom. But I'm trying to find more stuff before I go in there. So I think I found everything. Actually, I can go back to that crawl space and break those boxes that were downstairs down in there, but I really don't want to do that right now. Open that. So we're going in the bathroom. Grab that ammo. I was correct, it does take the pistol ammo. I kinda like this pistol better than the other pistol. This pistol, I think it does a lot more damage than this one does. Because of the muzzle that's on the barrel. Ooh. I found that. I don't want to open that yet. I still need to look around.
My little girl has given us a gift. As you can see, the family is only part of the gift. Which in a word means... you're fucked!
You can say that I am fucked. Wait, what the fuck?
That gun is not gonna work the way you think it will.
I think it will, Jack. See, what you don't know is this gun does a lot of damage. I really just want to get rid of this prick.
And,
told you, don't you fuck with me.
Ow. First aid, my lead, let's run. That nigga's crazy. How am I gonna replace this? Okay, so one thing you wanna do, you wanna get the fuck out of this room. Okay. Now I got 6 shots for the pistols. God damn it. I shouldn't have wasted my ammo, but fuck it. Okay, I got enough time to do what I gotta do. What? Oh yeah, you gotta turn it around a certain way.
hell's this shit?
Okay, then.
What?
Saving.
Thank you.
Okay. He's dead. Okay, first death. Maybe I shouldn't have ran into the corner. Okay, so I'm sticking with this pistol. Hey, I'm not wasting any ammo on that guy. Upstairs. I didn't mean to use that. Oh, God damn it. Really?
Thank you.
Well, okay then.
your father.
Now she says he be her father.
No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer.
And you, my friend, will help me. That's not good.
Okay, then. I'm gonna need to make some space for my inventory before I do that.
gun is not going to work the way you think it will.
That's not good.
Thank you.
do me a favor and stay dead.
Okay, so since that's done, I'm going to get off of this, and tomorrow or Thursday or whenever I feel like, or whenever I have a free schedule to do in this video, I will. But I'm going to continue Layers of Fear here in a minute, so I will see you when I get back on. I'm out.